In this video, we are going to discuss on what is password hash synchronization with Azure Active Directory. The password hash synchronization is an extension to the future of Azure AD Connect Sync. And this password hash synchronization is one of the sign-in methods used to accomplish the hybrid identity. The Azure AD Connect synchronizes the hash of a user's password from on-premise Active Directory instance to a cloud-based Azure AD instance. And with this feature, the user can sign into Office 365 resources with the same password as of on-premise Active Directory instance. And when user changes an on-premise password, the updated password is synchronized in a matter of minutes. The password hash synchronization feature automatically retries the failed synchronization attempts, and if an error occurs during an attempt to synchronize a password, then error is logged in the event viewer. Active Directory domain services stores password in the form of a hash value representation of the actual user password. And when it comes to the advantages of password hash synchronization, it helps by reducing the number of passwords user need to maintain to just only one. And it improves the productivity of users. Also, it reduces the help desk cost. Thank you for watching this video. And for more videos, please do subscribe our channel, PYT.